years of March 16, may you be healed in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And may the blessing of the Almighty God come down upon you and remain with you forever through the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of our Blessed Mother, now and forever, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name.
Thank you.
Blessed Mother, praise the Lord for the wonderful things the Lord has done in her life.
Preisen wir den Herrn für die wunderbaren Dinge, die er getan hat im Leben unserer Mutter Gottes.
Because the Lord, the Almighty, has done great things in her life.
Der Allmächtige hat Großes in ihrem Leben getan.
But the Almighty has done not only in her life, but in our life also.
Und das hat der Herr nicht nur in dem Leben der Mutter Gottes gemacht, sondern auch in unserem Leben.
We have a living testimony for that.
Und dafür haben wir...